Also, each activity, the time reduction versus cost will not be same. Some activities may have more automation and the trade-off may be more expensive. Whereas some activities may have more labor and trade-off may be of lower cost. So you have to very carefully see trade-off activity by activity. And if you don't see that trade-off carefully, then the whole project can end up in a big mess. Right? So please make sure that when we talk in terms of trade-off, right, we work out very clearly, we move from, the basic method remains the same. You are using CPM or you are using PERT, that remains the same. All you have to do is that you have to keep on compressing the activity and keep on adjusting the resources along with that. Last but not the least, nowadays we don't have to do all these activities as it is. Okay? In exam, we may have to still answer questions, but practically, we are using computer software to carry out our activities. Okay? Now, in this kind of situation, we have large number of software being used. Two very popular software which are being used today. One is Primavera, right? Which is a very common project, especially for large projects like thermal plants, civil engineering sites, flyovers, and other places. For simpler projects, you know, Microsoft Project, I think, how many of you have used Microsoft Project? Okay, so a few of you have used Microsoft Project. For smaller projects, like maybe software development projects or R&D projects, right, we may be using Microsoft Project also. But for bigger projects, we may be using, Primavera. But then as part of, our ERPs, many companies are also providing project modules, like Oracle is doing it. Right? So they are, as part of project, they are talking in terms of Oracle projects, which is part of their ERP activity, ERP module. So I think it is important that all of you should be aware of, and if you are in the area of project management, you must learn how to use the project management activities. So what is the world scene? What is the global scene? Nowadays, what you need is flexibility. Okay? Project management has become a specialized field, highly specialized field, and a project manager has to be trained. And today, there are organizations which give a lot of preference to people who have done PMP, right? Which is basically a project certification by Project Management Institute, which is a international institute, right? And those who are certified in PMP, which is basically in project management, they get added value when they go for jobs. And this is a very important certification nowadays, especially companies like Infosys and Wipro and other things, and people who are in software development, right? And people who are in civil engineering and who are involved in day-to-day project, right? They are doing this kind of activity. Okay? Thank you very much. All right?